Giant sleeps. This facility was once alive with activity. Now, it is a graveyard. Group 935 are no more. What remains of their work has been scattered to the four winds. Only echoes and shadows remain. The test subjects can never be allowed to awaken. The havoc that could be wreaked upon the future by such simple-minded individuals could be catastrophic. Heed my warning. I thank you for your sacrifice, Edvard. Your courageous actions have opened new avenues of opportunity. It is my dearest hope that we may one day set things right and prevent these terrible events from ever unfolding. Remember what I told you, Edvard. The scars left by Samantha's past actions allow us to communicate across the rift. Follow my words. I will find you. When you release the beacon, I will secure your extraction and destroy the site. Remember, the burden is yours to carry, Edvard. The others must never know the truth.